empty backfield. Hoover goes in motion. Winky fires a pass. Intercepted on the play. It's picked off by Ty Law. And he'll be in a foot race with Steve Smith into the end zone. His second touchdown on an interception this season. The fifth of his career.
When it's third and that short, here's one of the problems of not having a consistent ground game. They got to throw the football, and this is a bad thing that happens when you throw the football. Ty Law sneaks inside, Smith's on the outside. A lack of communication between the quarterback and the wide receiver. Bottom line.